Hey everyone, I am Elizabeth Sherman and I am the owner of Total Health by Elizabeth. And what I do with Total Health by Elizabeth is I'm a health coach. I work with women, and what I do is I help women who are way too busy, who have dedicated all of their lives to their family and are kind of getting back into the health thing. I help them lean into better health habits. So what that means is, instead of like the whole New Year's resolution thing where you go all in and then in a few weeks you feel really uncomfortable and really just kind of burnt out and you give up on everything, my methodology is that we build easy to do habits that are just, you're leaning into the whole process of getting healthier. So like an example of that might be, instead of deciding that you're gonna go paleo or you're gonna go vegetarian or whatever it is, you know, we just do little incremental steps. So maybe we start out with having one serving of vegetables a day and see where that goes, instead of, you know, joining a gym and starting to, you know, lift weights and lifting really heavy stuff. Then what we do is we start doing walking maybe first, and doing it once a day or once every 2 or 3 days. So anyway, that's what I do as a business. And so what I wanted to do also is, for those of you who've been following me for a while, you may have noticed that I've kind of changed locations. So just to give you a little bit of information about me, I grew up in Chicago and lived there until I was about 33. And then I moved to Austin for 16 years. And just recently, my husband and I have moved to Mexico. So that was within the past 3 months, which is really kind of exciting. And in that process, I've really kind of had to start learning all of these habits myself. So I'm actually in the throes, just like my clients are, and I'm really trying to figure out everything as, you know, a new person as well, because in Mexico the food labels are different and the foods are different and the weights are different and the alphabet's different. Everything is freaking different here in Mexico. So I'm learning a little bit more about just my own health and really just trying to, you know, stay healthy. But anyway, so within the past 3 months, we moved down here. So that's something new for me. So that's a little bit about me and my business and what you're gonna get from me as following my page. You'll get hopefully some funny stuff. Hopefully you'll get some thought-provoking stuff. You'll definitely get some information on eating and exercise as well. As a health coach, I deal with stress management, sleep management, diet, activity, and then of course smoking cessation, but we all know that we shouldn't be smoking, right? What you heard in the background are dogs. I have two of them, and I also have a cat. I have, my next door neighbor has three dogs, so you'll always hear a little bit of barking if I'm outside. There they go right now. So anyway, thanks for tuning in, and you'll see a lot more of me in the next few days. Bye.